Day in my life as a med student at Harvard in the Health Sciences and Technology, or HST program, but I'm also a grad student at MIT AeroAstro studying space medicine. It is freezing in Boston nowadays, so I always make sure to bundle up super well in the morning. I'm legally not allowed to leave until I say goodbye to my cat, Laika, and then it's a quick walk over to the bus station where I take the Harvard M2 shuttle from Cambridge to Longwood. This bridge is my favorite part of the commute. I'm a course assistant for the second year HST med students in microbial pathogenesis, so I was busy setting up for class. But after it's done, I get the best sandwich ever from the Courtyard Cafe and then head to the TMEC atrium to eat lunch with my friends. Our schedules don't always align, but it's really nice when they do. We then head up to lab and spend some time there to check up on the organoids that we're growing for a study together looking at heart health in space. And then it's another M2 ride back to the aerospace physiology lab at MIT where I work on a conference poster, tinker with some of my gadgets to make sure that they work, and try to learn CAD. It's been a little tough learning engineering as a biologist, but so worth it. And then before I know it, it's time to call it a night.